Christmas Eve at the time of this recording. Oh, I know what that is. Nice boxes to unwrap. Hopefully all goes well. Hey, that's not the fireplace station. That's the only channel you have to see at the moment. Not unless you're watching some DVD Christmas rounds. Wipe it all away. Out of here, entity. There we go. Nope. Season to not be hitting. What was that? Oh, come on. What's with the disconnects? Tis not the season for disconnects. Do you love the decorations of the basement? Very festive in a more murdery way, though. Self-heal, and then I'll go for the save. Or the person could just throw themselves off. That makes two survivors on the naughty list. Okay. Only one on the nice list at the moment is the Nancy. Red key may come in handy, especially how this round is going. Can't tell if that's a TV over there or not. Mind reads are real. Running, running, running. More running. Ah. No pallets! Shit! And the legs. Let's crawl to a happy place. Definitely on the naughty list. Don't just save me. Something tells me they're not gonna save me. Oh, come on. I was supposed to get 3 tries. Okay, so all teammates are on the naughty list. Well, no key for you. It was on my hand the whole time. Well, not a good start to holiday rounds, but we'll see. Someone got lucky. Still on the naughty list. Let's see who else has been good and naughty. I know what I said. She must have interesting perks. Or she just mostly wanted. Who's that killer, though? Still, neck must be pretty cold. Opening in the back. Not sure if that's intentional, or... For some reason, it reminds me of a certain sweater I've been hearing that's popping. Have I seen it? It looks... Oh shit! Nope! Okay, I got my speed boost. Enough of you! Winter sprinter for reasons!
so dark. No.
Like Dr. Phil says, if she's stunning you, running from you, it's a sign that she doesn't want to be with you. Yeah! Worst Frosty the Snowman I ever did see. Why was it pausing? It didn't let me struggle. That was really weird. Thanks, Rebecca. Thank you. Yeah, it's going back in the basement. Gonna get things. Lock. 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 Definitely lock. Locking all of you. Signal's not on my side. Feeling safe anywhere right now. Wait it out, wait it out. Meg does look lovely with this outfit. Whoa, what was that? Okay, so it wasn't this one. Not the curvy one. Nothing's going my plan. I have no idea what's going on right now. Just that Rebecca's being awesome. and Michaela. Everyone's on the nice list. Oh wow. I didn't even realize how many gens were done. Oh no. Time you run. I'm assuming the other door is open. Just needed a little bit more. And then there were just one. The Meg! Well, that was a happy ending. Oh, gotta tell, we like to see it. Everyone on the good list. And we're back! Winter Sprinter Meg. Who's that killer? Not really a good idea, but there's a Michaela. I mean, if I see a Michaela right off the bat, I don't cleanse totems, but if that's a challenge, then nothing you can do about it. Not the season for that Halloween outfit. Oh, this is familiar. Honestly, I did have a feeling if it was a stalker killer because things were too quiet. thinking Michael Myers or Ghostface, and Lord and behold, Halloween Ghostface. Wow, it's getting us very easy. Usually I play Ghostface, I can never stalk someone for too long. Or Halloween face gets us all. Or is it best to say blighted face? Ah, of course. Errors! Errors in timing! Sprinter Meg dude this time. Well, only option is to struggle. And await a hero. It's a Michaela. Doing the DJ heels. Yeah, I wonder how they're gonna really fix the healing animation. I get this gen out of the way. The basement's right there. This shall be the end of my tale. Well, at least I got a blind in. Redneck, redneck, redneck! Oh look, a hook. What pray tell may happen? My demise. My demise. Christmas Eve with the trickster. Oh, you. Like they're doing it on purpose. Surprise! That was too good. Like, who's this? He sounds so happy. He's hilarious. His giggles, man. Let's see, does the snowman know? Surprise! I don't know if they knew or not, but that was hilarious.
Come on.
Where's your Christmas? It's your turn, Kate. It's the only way for this to go. Really? Really? Of course, it was the only way for this to end. You naughty Kate. Very naughty. You get this hook all the way over here. That's really weird. I saw that she had the oil over. Hey, Bill! It's time you get a turn, too. Hey, buddy. Perfect place to be. Don't worry. Oh, look at that, my little package. Come here, you nutty little Kate. Oh, really? Ooh, swing and a miss! Another swing and a miss! He's having so much fun with you. Nope. Oh, Michaela. There we go. Hey, Kate. There we go. A flashlight for you. Come on, Kate. You've been so naughty, girl. Where's that Bill? Come back again? Wait, but that was still a fun round. The add-ons shouldn't disappear. Especially if it's a new item, the add-on shouldn't vanish. Careful, guys. She got almost she basically got everyone. No! Wow. What is up with this progress, though? Can't really finish gens if you're close to be moried. Oh boy. Looks like I got no choice. Just try to finish the gen. At least make an attempt to save. No ice cream for us. No screaming from us? Or maybe not. Gonna have to drop this off at some type of Blockbuster. Very few people know that. Oh! No! I am so dead. Fudge nuggets. I'm dead. So dead. Maurice for days. just gotta deliver the tape. Just gotta deliver the tape. Just gotta deliver the tape. Damn it! I'm dead! Meg! No, Meg! Why are you watching? You're on the naughty list. You are definitely on the naughty list. You were not supposed to help the killer. Oh, that really sucked. That is so messed up. Ooh, we can have some fun. Some holiday fun. Okay, that was weird. Mm-hmm. Come here, your adorable pink-tailed thing. Target. Oh. Okay, how I get over there? What is happening? There you are. It's the thing! Not a wise idea, little thing. Okay, put you up here for a time. There you are, detective. Cheryl. Thank you. Meg. Hey, tap. Mess yourself up this time. Ooh, there's a fungin. Lucky for you, I'm not taking you down there. You deserve better. To be out in the cold. Hey Cheryl, we never met. You better run. Chase you next time. Not a pro when it comes to the Legion, but still fun. Got two hook settings. Oh no, it's plague. I hear running water. This makes the healing useless. Unless she melees someone. Oh, she's puking. But it's... almost done. Ah, she saw us. This thing is still... Gotcha. Okay, now we can mess with this gen. Elodie. She got puked on too. One gen done. Someone get her. Oh, good. Really want to get the middle one. Middle gen. That's too late now. Being sick in this holiday season's not fun. Get him since I'm sick too. Okay, let me try doing this gen. So far it's not looking too great for everyone. Well, besides me and the white. That gen over there? Can't have everything all in one side though. Makes things really difficult. Nuggets. Right next to a hook, too. When I could actually use the med kit. Jeff. Running. Oh, I didn't know she still had that. Oh. Nice attempt. Oh, the survivors go. Good list, at least. I saw they try to help one another. I didn't do good enough, though. I did what I thought was best. I felt like I should have the first time for Jeff earlier. But I thought like maybe he was gonna be like really loopy or something, because some survivors, they don't want other people to take hits for them, surprisingly. Well, if you can imagine that they had like, they're trying to get a killer to chase them for so long. Yeah, the opposite. There we go. Poor Leon. There we go. No one there. Okay, this lag is not helping. Slashy. Reloading. You've been naughty, Elodie. What's over there? Why does she laugh? See, I knew she was naughty. I saw your plan. I knew what you were looking at, buddy. Naughty, naughty. I wonder who could be over there. Mm-hmm.
dude.
Okay, we got someone else that's giving up. That's over here. It's the just Leon and Claudette. How will they survive the claws? Someone did a mistake. See, I would hook you, but I haven't gotten this claw yet. I see exactly how things are gonna go. She's being naughty. Oh, there you are. There we go. Finally got that. That hit. is that Kennedy? One shot. The tea bags. No tea bags for you. You might have survived if you didn't teabag, but since you've been so naughty. Well, semi-successful sacrifice. One just quit. They didn't want to deal with the Morris, but there wasn't no Morris, so they had nothing to worry about. Happy holidays, you grateful survivors. I play both, so I don't main any side. I will actually try to help. Obviously gotta be unforgivable. What the point is being a killer if you're not gonna try to kill? Well, anyways. Gonna end things here. But I'll do another winter themed Dead by Daylight. Either later on tonight or another time. Till then, happy holidays to everyone. Stay warm, stay safe. Enjoy your time with loved ones or pets. I don't judge. Place a great Merry Christmas and a Happy